Hi, and welcome back. HKZ.TV's Cricket Academy, home of the stars, stars and stars. And what a wonderful, shall we say, season of our own it's been, really. That's all we can say. Again, we're very proud to have announced the strategical location of the grounds, hence why the conditions, hence why the atmosphere, hence why the winds. And obviously we're going to have four buildings in a square. Everything's going to get congested when you're lined up in a way, which is why people are saying that how comes we could only be like next door or here and there and hither and thither, and the weather is so different out there in the desert safari, yet you come here and the weather is so cool and the breezy winds. It's geographically, scientifically, strategically how you make a ground and a pitch just like the international standard. And thank you very much to all the teams and all the regular teams and all the captains and everybody who've come here, applauded and now made it the home grounds. We thank you all so very much. Here we are, and what they love is that they say they don't see, you know, in the UAE's green lush pitches, and here we're going to have a take a walk. Your name, brother? D Knight's here with me.
Mohammad Raza.
Mohammad Raza, how are you feeling this evening?
Yeah, good.
You're live around the world right now. Any message you want to give?
Just enjoy your cricket, that's it.
Enjoy your cricket, that's it. We've got a wonderful tournament going up. You're on the front foot. You put us on the back foot with our home team, and you'll be taking on another wonderful team today with seven districts of our son here, Haider. So how are you feeling this evening?
Yeah, I've heard the team is really good. So let's see. It's our first encounter with them. But hopefully we'll make some good friends as well.
Absolutely, that's what it's about. Good friends and good sportsmanship, good spirit, good integrity. Tell me, have you played with us, or were you just coming joining today? Because last week we had a different captain.
The first time, yeah.
Okay, well, your teams have had a wonderful experience. You can see the lush green if you just look around. You can see the wicket. That's the wicket that scored over 300 runs, that one there, all the green. And that'll be back in play, hopefully, in the next day or two. We just gave it a rest for all that green grass to come back. Then this will go in rest. And people were calling this one like the Gaddafi Stadium.
Yeah, it looks like it. It's actually very dry. So I don't know if it's anytime usable anytime soon, but it's up to you guys.
Very soon, a lot of surprises. When I came here before, the ball was dead. And thanks to all my international curators who've done a wonderful job to keep all the teams happy, because 70 meter plus outfields, brand new lighting, absolutely lush green fields, and all the captains, the captains have said, Lords, better than X, Y, and Z, never seen like this in the UAE, and that's hard work. Of course, we're going to go for British standards, being from the United Kingdom, used to British wickets, and that's what we're going to obviously always aim for. With that, Haider, welcome back. Huge congratulations, and tell me how you're feeling.
Yeah, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Yeah, feeling good this evening. It's a wonderful evening, and you know, welcome to our new friends. And yeah, we're looking forward to a good tri series to be, inshallah. And the pitch, you know, looks like I said before, a beauty. And you know, the grass has you know, reduced slightly a bit from the last 3-4 weeks that I saw it before. And but yeah, I think still is going to assist the bowlers. So yeah, I think it's going to be a good competition between bat and ball. So it's going to be a good match.
Absolutely. It's been something for everybody, with the fast ball, the spin, the batsman, everything. There's been something there for everybody, no matter what. So we're looking forward for a good game. So with that, here we go, Haider. Here's a coin, and you two can decide in who's going to flip it. Come on, where's my coin? It's the other way. And here we are, the London Premier League heads, trademark London Premier League. And that's your heads, the Queen Majesty Queen Elizabeth II. And we got the dirham, the UAE unites us, as the tells. And with that, Haider, there we go. Bismillah. Good luck to all both of you, captain. So go for it. Tells is the call. And heads it is. You win the toss. Seven districts. What do you want to do?
I'll bat first. Yeah.
They're going to bat first. Congratulations. What do you want to do?
Yeah, I think we were planning to bowl first. So
technically, you've won the toss as well. So all the best and good luck to both teams. In the spirit, enjoy yourself. Let's have a fantastic time and let's go for it. Good luck. So here we are. Seven districts have won the toss here this evening. And Gaff is going to measure it out. There we go. He's got his little wheelie. Let's have a quick word with Gaff, see what he's got to say for himself. Gav, here we are, Seven Districts series going on amongst ourselves at our home ground and facility. So tell me, Seven Districts won the toss. We'll be looking forward in taking them on next week. We're one back with D Knights, looking for our regular players. I think time to, select now from the chosen people that we've given many opportunities to and put their talent on the front foot and onto the international forum.
Yeah, 100%. I think it's a development side that we played against D Knights, and we've always pushed to play our development side because win or lose, as you say, cricket is a winner. As long as everybody has fun, everybody exposes themselves through our platform, and everybody's happy, then we're happy.
Absolutely amazing and well said always that if everybody's happy, we're happy. That's the captain just doing some works on the ground, measuring out some powerful and some exciting plans, always ready to bring in some new, shall we say, surprises. And yeah, it's been absolutely great. You can see the green grass looking absolutely great. And with that, we got a game on, so stay tuned. We've got the live tosses, pre-presentations, and always looking to stay ahead of, life in general, always bringing the best. Why not? It's something that I got into because of my sons who have actually come forward, and it's all produced for itself, because talent you cannot take away from individual, expertise you cannot take away from an individual, branded as an entrepreneur, won the Asia World Book of Records, branded as a game changer, that comes in your character. And one thing a good friend said and a partner recently, the Nazir, the literate will always love you, and the ones who are not so literate will obviously have a lot to say, but that's all part of life. But I'm here for the literate or the illiterate. It doesn't mean anything to me whatsoever, because education, of course, knowledge is power. Power is your stability and success, and that's what it's all about. So with that, you've got to make sure that you literally do your homework in any game. Like, you have to do your homework, you got to do your homework in everything. So stay tuned. www.hkz.tv, www.hkzcricketacademy.com, www.hkzsports.services, www.londonpremierleagues.live. Stay tuned.
Imran, the new batsman on strike. Zuhair bowling. Good shot for a single. Veer on strike. Keeper two overs gone. 17 for two. Shaizo and header is gone. Caught behind by the keeper. Calls for two. Good running by both the batsmen. Three balls gone of fourth over. No ball given by the third umpire. He was overstepping the crease. Shot goes far for on 25 for two. Thank you. bowling again. Good shot by Naveed for a single. Farman strike. Ball's gone at the fifth over. Played single. Drop by the fielder. Zuhair bowling again. Farman strike. Sixth over. Good fielding. Nora. has gone for a four. A good shot. Was a wide with a four. Apologies. Just a single. New bowler in, Sohail. bowling the seventh over. Power play is finished. Naveed on strike. Defensive shot by Naveed. No run. Straight to the fielder at the boundary. Just a single. Short, calling for two. Good running. Two runs. Last ball of the seventh over. One more on strike. Suhail bowling. Dot ball. New bowler in Muhammad Shehraz. Bowling by 8-4. 41 is the score and 2 wickets down. Well played, straight to the fielder's hand at the boundary line, just for a single. Fielder misses it. Another single. Another single for one, back to strike. No run on this ball, straight to the fielder's hand. Good bowling by Shehraz. Farman picks it up high in the air for six. Good shot. Two runs, 8 overs gone, 52 for 2. Sohail bowling again, the ninth over. Good shot by Naveed. Goes for a four. And he's gone, Naveed. Caught behind with the slip by Waqas. Very good fielding. Good strategy to put the slip. Fielder. batsman walking in, Harindu. Batsman Harindu on strike. White ball. Good ball. Very good bowling by Suhail. Four balls gone of the ninth over. Tarun Dhawan strike. Another good ball by Suhail. Last ball of the ninth over. Ball. Nine was gone, 57 for 3. Shiraz back to bowling. shot by Fermon for a single. Short by Tharinder. Good fielding. No runs. Good bowling by Shiraz. No boundaries in this over. Not a duck ball. White ball, last ball, just a single. 15 overs gone, 102 for 6. New batsman, Wahab on strike. Umar Shah, the new bowler bowling. Dot ball. Wahab picks it up, high in the air, drop. Just a single. Farman back on strike. Two balls gone of the 16th over. Good shot by Farman. Two runs. Very good ball by Mursha. Bowling very well. No boundaries in this over. Last ball. Just a single. 16 overs gone. 105 for 6. Raza back to bowling. Bowling the 17th over. First ball is a wide. Farman on strike. Good shot. Straight to the fielder at the boundary. Two runs. to the field. Looking for a safe knockout. Just a single. Oh, one strike. Leg by with a single. Good shot by Farman. Two runs. Four balls gone of the 17th over. White ball. Short. Two runs. Farman picks it up high in the air. Caught. What a catch. What a catch by the man. What a catch by Tahir. Farman walking out. New batsman walking in. Saghir, the new batsman. good shot by Sagir Khan. 2 runs. And he's gone, caught behind. Very well bowling by Umar Shah. And very good keeping by Waqas. Very good keeping. New batsman, Fahim, on strike. Short, just a single. Wahab picks it up. Just 2 runs. Ball straight to the keeper's hand. That's been completely missed it. Last ball. Very good fielding. Just for a single run. new bowler in, Tahir. Gohab on strike. Tahir bowling his first over. Good shot. Nicely picked up. Just a single. Good shot by Fahim, goes for four. Very good ball, missed by the batsman. Very good volley. Straight to the keeper's hand. 2 balls to go after 19th over. Coming on strike. Another dot ball. 3 dots in a row. Just a single. Nine hours gone, 128 for. Marsha bowling again. Just a single and Wahabi on strike. dot ball. Was gone off the 24. Fahim on strike. Last ball of the 20th over. And Fahim is gone. Bowled by Omar Shah. Very good bowling. Was gone 132 for 9. Batsman Ajmal. Go ahead, bowling the last over. Single. first ball of the last over. Power play over. Ajmal and strike the new batsman. Completely missed by the batsman. Straight to the keeper's hands. Look at him. Good ball. He was gone off the last over. Ajmal trying to hit the ball. White ball. Another white ball. Good shot, just a single, two balls to go off the last over. Wahab on strike. Good shot by Wahab.